dias, good morning. Oh, buenos dias, buenos dias. Ladies and gents, babies and fits, y'all know what time it is. Class is officially in session. But before we get started, we get to do our daily affirmations. Please repeat after me. I am ready to learn.
I am ready to learn.
I am ready to grow.
I plant good
seeds, and I will reap what I sow.
I am unique, I am special.
I am prepared for the day.
I have purpose and love,
and I am wonderfully made. Now say it with me. I say it with me. I let it be.
I agree.
So great. Next up on the daily agenda, we have good news.
Hey guys, it's Bobby Jean here at the Actors Clubhouse in Hollywood, California. I am here today and we're going to go inside the clubhouse for a little bit. Come on in with me, huh? So here at the Actors Clubhouse here in Hollywood, where they learn television, film, scene study, dancing. So it all starts right here with the foundation. So some of the actors that you may recall or have seen on television, we have Tyler Hoechlin, who plays Superman on the CW. There's Daniela Estrada. Daniela plays in the hit show on Netflix called Selena, and she plays the older sister next to the younger Selena. And then there's Alexa Mansour, who plays on The Walking Dead, A World Beyond. We've been here for 20 years. And again, when we get a chance to go to Harambee, every once in a while we'll see some kids or teens who want to get into acting. And so, hey, we want to give them a chance to get started. So some of the kids who stood out to me, some of your kids who stood out to me, I jotted down their names because their personalities I just couldn't forget. So here's a few names: Zion, Lester, Carly, Darren, John Santino, and Maya, just to name a few. Those guys had, some of them started off a certain way, but by the time the session was over, their energy was at a whole nother level. So, and now, if I didn't call out your son or daughter's name, doesn't mean that, I probably didn't see them in class, or I probably didn't have their class, or even mention who had an interest in acting at the time. But with that being said, July 31st, we're gonna have tryouts for any individual from a Harambee summer group who wants to get into acting to come down to Hollywood at the clubhouse. July 31st, 1 p.m. All right, simply go to actorsclubhouse.com to register. It's free. Put your name and info in there and that you are coming down with your son or daughter on July 31st, okay? Any questions, you can also give us a call and I'd be happy to serve you guys. Again, I'm Bobby Jean and I look forward to seeing and meeting you. God bless you.
Peace and blessings to all the beautiful, amazing, genius students of the Harambee School. I'm so happy for you and proud of you guys that you're doing this Harlem Renaissance focused summer program. You know, one of my first introductions to the Harlem Renaissance was the amazing poet Langston Hughes, and still to this day is one of my favorite poets. Their work was more than art. You know, their work was also activism and was instrumental in civil rights, as I'm sure you guys are learning now. So I think it's imperative to learn where we come from, the full truth about where we come from. And oftentimes we have to really put in the work, as you guys are doing, to learn what those truths are, because we don't always get those narratives. And it's important to know where we come from so we can know the truth about ourselves, the strength that is in our genes and that is in our DNA. Then we know that in the future that we can accomplish anything, because when we see what our ancestors did with what they had, we're just even more emboldened for our future and what it is that we can accomplish. You guys are the future. I am so excited about and for your guys' generation and how much you're affecting us. So I love you very much. Mwah, peace and blessings, and just explore.
Hi there, I'm Ethan Wu.
My name is Cheyenne.
I am Zara Shefflin.
Hi, my name is Kyler Nesbitt.
Hi there, I'm Jayla Nesbitt. Welcome to the Harambee Performing Arts Summer Camp.
We are so excited to have you join us today.
For the past 5 weeks, we had the opportunity to learn and engage in the history of Harlem Renaissance
through dance, art, music, and drama.
We saw some old friends, and we made some new ones.
And we had some amazing teachers who took the time to teach us some great dance routines, songs, write some poems, and even show us how to paint with heart.
So now we want to share with you all what we have learned, and we hope you enjoy our presentation of The Heart of Harlem.
The Heart of Harlem.
The Heart of Harlem.
The Heart of Harlem.
Oh, baby. Problems we solve. Oh, it's a renaissance, baby. I get born again. From the east coast to the west, oh, my baby, say it with your chest. Now it's a renaissance, baby. I get born again.
The buildings in Harlem are brick and stone, and the streets are long and wide. But Harlem is much more than these alone. Harlem is what's inside.
It's a song with a minor refrain. It's a dream you keep dreaming again. It's the tear you turn into a smile. It's the sunrise you know is coming after a while.
Wow! Come on, Daddy, for someone sees us.
Thank you, Cabby.
Yeah, next time, don't stay behind.
I know. Why did you have to tell me that we were leaving? They'll just slow us down.
Shut your face, Duke. I mean, Marmaduke.
Oh, you're talking about names? What about Dot? T. Sounds like someone was stuttering in at you.
What?
Hey!
Guys, where is Elise? She was behind Marmaduke over here. Elise!
Why else
can't
you get scared?
Where were you?
Man, I told you should have left them behind.
Now, Duke, you know you can't go anywhere without me, bro. Where you go, I go. Remember, Mama said you were born a leader?
To whatever. Hey, Kevin, what you want to show us?
This! Look how big this is! Look at all those seats!
I wonder why they stopped having shows here.
Yeah, my mom said anybody who made it here made it big. And only the big men performed here at the Apollo.
Yeah, that house band was off the chain. I'm trying to get all my boys from the band club and we can turn it up in here. I'll be the musical director conducting them from side right here.
And I could get my dance team to come and put some moves to it like this.
Yes, girl, and I could be over here from stage singing my songs that I wrote in music class.
And I could be the hype man doing co-responses, making sure the crowd stays on the feet and pumps.
Y'all know what? We can have it lit up in here.
Yeah. You know what, Apollo? Ain't nothing like it.
It was like the Heart of Harlem.
There ain't nothing good up in here now.
Yep. Well, I wouldn't say that. Huh? Apollo was big and will always be a significant landmark in this in the history. Back in the day.
Hold on. You ain't about to tell us a back in the day story, are you? We ain't got time for that. Come on, y'all. Let's shake this.
Boy!
Hey! Jesus!
Like I said, back in the day, Northern Manhattan neighborhood of Harlem was meant to be an upper-class white neighborhood in the 1880s. But they started putting buildings up faster than they could put folks in them, which made the landlords desperate to fill them. So a few middle-class black families from another neighborhood moved to Harlem, and other black families followed, especially from the South. Folks didn't like it, but we kept coming. Word got out that there was jobs and opportunities in Harlem, especially in entertainment.
It's the shoe you get half soled twice. It's the kid you hope will grow up nice. It's the hand that has been working all day long. It's prayer that keeps you
going along. That's the heart of Harlem.
Whoa! Where are we? Who are these people?
Okay,
hey, y'all, I see you made it.
Who are you?
Wait! Where's Old Man Roy?
Hey, this is cool. How does that go again?
Dottie, get over here.
Where is Roy?
And who are these people?
And where is Roy?
I'm right here. Little boy, please go somewhere and sit down. Y'all, we gotta get out of here.
But I was just...
Boy!
Hey, wait a minute. Oh my God.
What?
It's Roy.
Elf, come on now. Roy is an old man back at the Apollo trying to figure out where we went.
You're here with me.
It is him.
Roy, where are we and what are we doing here?
I thought I would show you better to bore you with the old story about Harlem, so I brought you here.
And where's here?
Mississippi.
Mississippi?
Yup. Am I cricket letter I, cricket letter I, cricket letter I, hump back I.
And is this your family?
Yup. After dinner, people just gather around and start doing their thing.
One, two, you know what to do.
There's no one down in Dixie who can take me away from my hot Harlem.
By 1920, some 300,000 African Americans from the South had moved north, and Harlem was one of the most popular destinations for these families. Harlem gave writers, musicians, and dancers pride in and control over how the Black experience was represented in American culture and set the stage for the Civil Rights Movement. With the groundbreaking new music came a vibrant nightlife at the Savoy, which is an integrated ballroom with a two-band stands featuring continuous jazz and dancing well past midnight, sometimes in the form of battling bands.
Summertime, and the living is easy.
Just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore. for a dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix, and if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. And think of the summers of the past, adjust the fix and let the alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme, and put your car on cruise and lay back, cause it's summertime. Dressing less and checking out the fellas to tell them who's best. Riding around in your Jeep or your Benzos, or in your Nissan sitting on Lorenzo's. Back in Philly, we be out in the park. A place called the Plateau is where everybody go. Guys out hunting and girls doing likewise. Honking at the honey in front of you with the light eyes. She turn around and see what you beavered at. It's like the summer's a natural, it's like the summer's a natural. And with a pen and pad, I compose this rhyme to hit you and to get you equipped for the summertime.
Jacob?
Oh, hey, Leroy. Yeah. So, who are your friends?
There's some kids I hit the wrong
one. Oh, I see. So, what you guys think?
I love the colors. Looks like people. What you call it?
I call it the migration series.
Citizens of Africa, I greet you in the name of the Universal Negro Improvement Association and African Communities League of the World. You may ask, what organization is that? It is for me to inform you that the Universal Negro Improvement Association is an organization that seeks to unite into one solid body the 400 million Negroes of the world, to link up the 15 million Negroes of the United States of America with the 20 million Negroes of the West Indies, the 40 million Negroes of South and Central America, with the 280 million Negroes of Africa, for the purpose of bettering our industrial, commercial, educational, social, and political conditions. As you are aware, the world in which we live today is divided into separate race groups and distinct nationalities.
Wow, did you hear what he said?
Yeah, that cat is deep.
Back then, black wealth was a trend. Everybody was getting a piece of the pie.
y'all hear that? My grandpa's playing this trombone and sax.
Where is it coming from?
That can only come from one thing. The Savoy.
The Savoy!
What kind of place is that?
It's where the artist meets his dream. Come on, let me show you.
It's Dorothy Manure and it's Billie Holiday. The lectures at the Schomburg and Apollo down the way. It's Father Shelton Bishop and shouting, Mother Horn, Mother Horn. It's the Rennie and the Savoy where new dances are born.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the most and finest Savoy's Integrated Ballroom, where we feature the most finest bands, musicians, artists, and dancers. And let's get the show on and going. So today we have one of the most finest dancers and musicians on this side of New York. Please welcome Camp Calloway and his Minnie the Mutual.
She was a low-down hoochie-coochie. She was the roughest, toughest frail, but Minnie had a heart as big as a whale.
Woo, that was Cab Calloway, y'all. And now we have a special treat for you. Coming to the stage, Dorothy Danwich singing I've Got Rhythm.
What care I for fortune or fame? They never mattered a lot. I don't have a right to complain as long as I've got what I've got. I've got rhythm, I've got music, I've got my man who could ask for anything more. I've got daisies in green pastures. I've got my man who could ask for anything more. Old man Trouble, I don't mind him. You won't find him round my door. I've got starlight, I've got sweet dreams. I've got my man who could ask for anything more. Music that makes me wanna sing, for I got a man.
bit, she can really move. Now we're gonna slow it down a bit and take a train ride. Coming to the stage, the Duke and his band's rendition of Take the A Train. Hot. Now, we have another special treat for you. The one, the only, Ella Fitzgerald singing Old MacDonald.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-O. And on this farm he had some chicks, E-I-E-O. With a chick-chick here, a chick-chick there, here, chick there, chick everywhere, chick-chick. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-O. And on this farm he had some ducks, E-I-E-O. With quack quack here, quack quack there, here quack there, quack ever, quack quack, chick chick here, chick chick there, chick there, chick ever, chick chick. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-O. And on this farm he had some pigs, E-I-E-O. With an oink oink here, oink oink there, here oink there, oink ever, oink oink, quack quack here, quack quack there, here quack there, quack ever, quack quack, chick chick here, chick chick there, here chick there, chick ever, chick chick. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-O. And on this farm he had a Ford, E-I-O. With clink clink here, clink clink there, here clink there, clink ever, clink clink, oink oink here, and oink oink there, here oink there, oink ever, oink oink, quack quack here, quack quack there, quack there, quack ever, quack quack, chick chick here, chick chick there, chick there, chick ever, chick chick. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, and on his farm he had some cows. With a moo-moo here, moo-moo there, chick here, chick chick there, here chick there, chick ever, chick chick chick. Here moo moo there, here moo there, moo ever, moo moo. Quack quack here, quack quack there. All the heck with it. How you gonna feed 'em down on that farm, that old, old MacDonald too?
Wow, y'all, that was Elephant Joe. Well, that's my time, y'all. Man, this joint was hot. Let's do it again tomorrow, the same place, the same time. But well, until then, remember, it don't eat a thing if it ain't got that sweet.
Don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Do I, 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 do I. Don't mean a thing, all you gotta do is swing. Do I, 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 do I. Makes no difference if that rhythm's sweet or hot. Give that rhythm everything, everything you got. Don't mean a thing. Do I, 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 do I. Did it, 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 did it,
It's the pride all Americans have. It's the faith God gave us long ago. It's the strength to make our dreams come true. It's the feeling warm and friendly given to you.
It's that girl with a rhythmical walk. It's my boy with the jive in his talk. It's the man with the muscles of steel. And it's the right to be free, a people will never yield. It's the heart of Harlem.
It's Canada Lee's penthouse at 555. It's Small Paradise in Jimmy's Little Dive. It's 409 Edgecombe or Cold Water Walk Up Flat, but it's where I live, and it's where my love is at, deep in the heart of Harlem.
Wow, that was so dope.
Yeah, I really got a chance to sing. And did you see me? I was dancing my heart out.
And I had control of the band.
If that's what you want to call it.
Mr. Roy, all people look so happy.
So together.
So rich.
What happened?
Block Thursday.
You see, Block Thursday brought the 20s to a screaming halt.
And brought in a worldwide economic depression. Then there was the Harlem race riot of 1935, which broke out due to an arrest of a young shoplifter. There were 3 dead, hundreds injured, and millions of dollars in property damage. That riot was a death knell for Harlem. Oh, and some of us tried to get it back on the map, but it was never the same. It seemed like people got meaner and even started to turn on our own. We became strange fruits to some as we lift our voice and sing for freedom, equality, and justice.
Let it be sound, loud as the rock.
lengths to hues. Study and long to show thyself approved. If you feel in the groove, like Dorothy Dandridge, like Jacob Lawrence, your life is a canvas. Word to Augusta, they think I'm a savage. I'm more like the Duke, America's champion. Yeah, I'm born again. Buying back the block like Marcus Garvey. If we royalty, you better watch what you call me. We probably got more Ella, Edda, Billie Holiday in our jeans. Cause I know that we came from Queens, but are we in Harlem now? It's a renaissance, baby. Yeah, yeah, we born again. Pasadena to Harlem. If you got problems, we solve them. Oh, it's a renaissance, baby. From the East Coast to the West, Harambee, say it with your chest. Now it's a renaissance, baby. Yeah, we born again.